name is Diana. My surname is Ashribaeva. I enjoy reading fairy tales. My favorite fairy tales is Beauty and the Beast. I love this fairy tale because a girl whose name is Belle, very beautiful, clever and kind.
My favorite fairy tale is The Wizard of Oz. I like to read this fairy tale because it is very interesting and her heroes are kind and brave. They always help each other.
My name is Angelina. My surname is Lazareva. I really like the story about Cinderella because it is full of magic and love. I really admire the hard work of the main character.
Good day, Olga Alexandrovna. My favorite fairy tale is The Snow Queen by Hans Christian Andersen. This fairy tale is about the friendship between Kai and Gerda. Gerda helped Kai escape from the palace of the Snow Queen. I think it's an example of real friendship.
I like to read books. I can't wait for the end play reading. Reading helps me understand interesting things and learn new things. My favorite book is The Lion Robber. It is very interesting.
Hello, my teacher. My name is Nikitina Victoria. I enjoy reading fairy tales. My favorite fairy tale, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
I like book Aldarka Says Coin. This is book very interesting. Aldarka Says Helped Poor.
My favorite books are The Franny Encyclopedia, which were like Beckers in the Color Friend, informative and has a lot of picture. Goodbye, my teacher.
Акаева Алина. My favorite fairy tale, Dwarf Nose. I love her because you are her main character. I was kind and helped her princess.
I enjoy reading fairy tales. My favorite fairy tale is Rapunzel.
My name's Samir. My surname is Pchelinsa. My favorite book is Чиполлино. I love reading it. I love the cartas in this book.
Hello.
Hello. My name is Diana. My surname Pretorchina. I'm in the 4B grade.
What are you doing?
I'm reading a book. I have got a lot of fairy tale.
Do you like read?
Yes, I do. I enjoy reading fairy tale when I have got free time. I enjoy reading fairy tale. My favorite fairy tale is Cinderella. Cinderella is a fairy tale about a girl who lost her parents. What fairy tales do you like? Goodbye. I'm going to the reading of books.
Goodbye.
I'm reading the book Ruslan and Людмила. I like the book Гарри Поттер. I really like this book because it is interesting and there is a lot of magic. I love this book.
Hello, I like reading two books. My favorite book is legends and myths of ancient Greece. I like this book because it is interesting and informative.
When I have free time, I like reading books. My favorite book is Harry Potter by J.K. Rowling. The main characters are Harry Potter, Hermione, and Voldemort. The more Harry and Hermione are pupils of Hogwarts. I like Harry. He's very kind, polite, and brave guy.
Is a mastery of the search planet. The main characters, the girl Alice, her dad, Mechanic Green, and Громозека. The plot of the book. It's about how Alice and her dad traveled in space and collected space animals for the Moscow Zoo. I like the book because it's fiction that children can understand.
Це Валерія, 4 клас. I like to read. I like a book. Call it Golden Tales. It has a lot of interesting and colorful fairy tales. I love this book.
My name is Кривенко Ангелина. I read an interesting book. It's called Робинзон Крузо. It's an adventure story. I like it because it is about adventure and I knew a lot of exciting things about ocean and island.
I study in school gymnasium number 20 in grade 4B. I like reading books, especially fairy tales. My favorite book is Pinocchio. By Carlo Collodi. Pinocchio wants to play all day long. Pinocchio is lazy. Pinocchio silly but kind. Pinocchio doesn't go to school. Pinocchio has a long nose. I like this book because it is interesting and funny.
Здравствуйте, Ольга Александровна. Hello, Ольга Александровна. Now I will tell you what is my favorite book. Сейчас я вам буду рассказывать, какая моя любимая книга, ну и почему так же. My favorite book is Alice in Wonderland. Моя любимая книга – это Алиса в стране чудес. I love the book Alice in Wonderland because when I read it, I cannot stop and read on too quickly. Lut, until the end, it is also incredibly interesting and fantastic.
Здравствуйте, Ольга Александровна. Моя любимая книга – это «Маугли». Мне больше всего понравилось, как Маугли победил тигра Шерхана.
My favorite book is The Amazing Spider-Man. This book a comic book by Stan Lee. I like this book because it tells a superheroes and stories to him.
Здравствуйте, Ольга Александровна. Мне понравилась сказка «Красная шапочка», потому что она учит тому, то, что нужно быть всегда осторожным и никому не доверять из чужих, и всегда слушать о своих старших. Но мама же, по сути, в «Красной шапочке» рассказала идти навести бабушку. Она навестила. Вот. Но пирожки она все съела по сказке. И была проблема. Вот. В конце концов, сказка учит тому, что нужно быть всегда осторожным и никому не доверять из чужих людей.
Hello, teacher, I am from 4B class. My name is Medina Miraklarova. I like the fairy tale called The Emerald City. I really like it, and it is so beautiful and shiny. Everything in it is beautiful and good. Everything is interesting to me, that's why I like it.